I've always, when I was in this museum, I've always seen you by this piece. So what is the secret? You gotta tell me now, since we have the chance.
Waleed, I'm very fond of this piece. It is not just how exquisite it is, but it's also the story of how it was discovered. Looking at it, it looks like a normal alabaster jar, a material they used a lot in ancient Egyptian times. But first of all, it's close to 4,700 years old. It was found under the Step Pyramid by complete coincidence when they were clearing a part of the underground tunnels that had crumbled, removing the rubble.
I see details.
Wait, I'll tell you about the details, but look at this idea. Removing the rubble, they had like a plug. Pulling the plug, vases, jars, goblets fell on them. You know how many pieces.
Oh my God, but again, when I look at the fine details, it is amazing how they did the work at that time.
Absolutely. So one of 40,000 vases found at close to 33 meters under the ground, 100 feet, over 100 feet, and shaped in a charming way. If you take a closer look at it, you will find that we have actually wings. We have duck feet, palmed feet on each side. And the top part explains what it is. It is actually a goose. It is shaped to look like a goose. And it was probably keeping inside goose oil or even dried up goose to consume it in the afterlife.
Well, thank you, Fatma. Till then, stay safe.
Stay home.